Most knowledge entrepreneurs sell their products by converting their existing organic audience into paying customers. But there are plenty of people who could sell knowledge products that don't yet have a huge audience. So how do you make sales when you're starting from scratch? I'm Hope from Kajabi, and here are 5 ways to sell online courses and overcome having a small audience. Invest in paid advertising to expedite the sales process. You can unlock exposure to people outside of your existing audience who might convert. Segment your audience. Tailored marketing often performs better than mass marketing. Research has found an association between companies that segment their audiences and those that exceed their revenue goals. Use a lead magnet. Offer some kind of free download, like a checklist, ebook, or worksheet. You can build your audience, establish your credibility, and give potential clients a sample of your content. Kajabi makes it easy to distribute your lead magnets and free resources via our freebie sales pipeline template. Focus on SEO. With great search engine optimization, you can connect with people who are looking for content that don't already know about your business. To help your site show up in search results, be sure to consistently publish helpful, relevant content to your website and make sure your site performs well. Leverage affiliate marketing. You can maximize your existing small audience by incentivizing them to share your course with their networks. With an affiliate model, you only have to pay for successful results. Plus, your customers' networks may very closely align with your target market, which makes the referral traffic especially valuable. Ready to get started? Click the link in the description to start your 14-day free trial of Kajabi. Thanks for watching, and be sure to like and subscribe to the channel for more.